I think Indian cinema is celebrating 100 years. It's really a matter of pride. But I do feel we have long, long way to go. Because Indian cinema has not yet truly become Indian, because we have so many languages. We still need to promote cinema in Northeast, in Manipur, in many, many parts. And we still need to make films which are relevant, you know, which are meaningful. We should have definitely enough of entertainment. Everybody has it. But it's good to always have a balance, healthy competition, healthy balance.
This is the oldest film festival of India, which has been started from yesterday. So how do you attest with this?
Yes, IFFI is the oldest film festival of Goa, but I think it lacked an identity, because there are so many festivals in the world, but each festival must have an edge. So I think this year they have introduced what they call Soul of Asia, Asia ki Atma. So there are many adhyatmic movies, there are many spiritually themed movies, because India is country, one of the rare country with so many religions, so much of spirituality, Islam, Hinduism, Buddhism, Sikhism, Christianity. So I think it's a great section to have, and this section can make IFFI really world famous. It's called Soul of Asia, and I'm like super proud that they've chosen my film as an opening film tomorrow, called Samsara.
Not from India, but almost every corner of the world. Most of the movies are coming here and screening on one platform. So how do you relate this thing to Indian cinema, world cinema?
I think it's always good opportunity for us to always be aware what's going around everywhere in the world. It's very important. At the same time, we should be also aware that what's going on in each and every state of ours. You know, be it Jammu and Kashmir, Kerala, everywhere there's interesting cinema is happening. So I think this is a good place for us to have a cross-cultural ideas, exchanges, you know, and so many filmmakers coming together can watch, you know, and inspire, I hope so. You know, not copy, okay, inspire.